Upon arrival, the proprietor of the establishment reported that while she was inside of his establishment, two male persons, one armed with a knife, another with a handgun, entered his establishment. And as a result, they stole from him $600 in cash and his licensed firearm. The owner of the business establishment is Mr. Ching Wu Tan, a Belizean national.